Resident Evil 5.
So you must be Irving.
Wow, perceptive, aren't ya?
You think this is a joke? You're just like all the other pieces of scum terrorists.
Oh, I'm not like them. I'm a businessman with standards.
Drop the weapon.
Or, how about you drop yours?
Looks like Irving has a partner.
There must be something here he didn't want us to see.
What is it?
Look at this.
The oil field. That's in the marshlands.
Delta Team, Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone out there now. I need you two to head back this way.
Roger that.
You grab it.
Roger.
Thank you.
sir.
Thank you.
You grab it.
Okay. You need to be careful!
Take it!
Okay.
Thank you.
I heard about Irving. Tough break.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Sheva to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
We got company.
They don't let HAP, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop them. But don't get too trigger-happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target until they cool down. Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
This is Captain Stone, Delta Team. I just received word from HQ. Based on the data you uploaded from that hard drive, most of the townspeople have been infected by parasites known as Las Plata. The data refers to the infected as Magini.
What does all this have to do with the Ouroboros?
You got me. They didn't see him.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
Ha! That won't even scratch the paint! Get bumpy! Hang on!
There's no getting past that truck unless you two do something about it!